closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
Gotta name this.
Elizabeth. You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for him.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. But you'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will. Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business. And I know where to start. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
Oh, I heard about your little friend. Such a shame.
Edward thinks the way to my heart is philosophical transcendence. He's brilliant. If I wanted brilliant, I'd go to bed with a book.
You're just trapped by petite bourgeois notions of romance, aren't you?
Take it whatever way you will. But a girl wants what a girl wants.
He looks so sad. If we were all made from common clay, then Einstein would have remained a patent clerk. It's our responsibility to strive.
Hear, hear. The mind is eternal.
Tell that to my grandfather. The man thinks he's got feathers and a beak.
Just a matter of time before Ryan's crews round up anybody talks bad about him. I mean, just look what happened to Frank Fontaine.
What happened to these
Red
children?
Red means stop. Green means go.
Where have you
this
been?
Is the
cabin in Arcadia?
All little girls know.
Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
Hey, keep moving, buddy.
Is that why we came to Rapture? I could compromise in Red Hook.
We're just men and women, Alan. You hold yourself to that standard, you'll never be happy.
In what country is there a place for men like me? Men who refuse to say yes to the doubters and the parasites.
Yes, yes, but even Andrew Ryan takes a vacation.
Come on, come on. We haven't got all day.
Thank you. some kind of machine?
Than good.
Who would judge that? A system like that invites abuse?
Having a benevolent dictatorship takes care of that.
Benevolence isn't human nature.
Everyone wants to cut the tallest flower up there. Do something exceptional. Those parasites resent it, condemn it, or worse yet, take credit for themselves.
Nice finally consorting with the equally talented, eh? Getting recognized properly. Being part of something bigger. Security firm. I got it firsthand.
Cooks a fella from the inside out. Is the damn thing a weapon or an oven?
Works with mini-rays or microwaves? Oh, I can't remember. All I know is it sounds dreadful.
Meek can go ahead and inherit the earth for all I care. I'm fine right here in Rapture.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the Little Sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
DeWitt? The Hostick sees you, he'll toss you out on your ass again. Showing your face around here, pal.
You could say the word, I'll show you.
Hello, old bean.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken. Down at Surprise. You were playing the tables and...
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Refreshment, sir? Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
Again. And so soon.
I was telling all this Kipadonfe, right? About the dispersions being made about me.
Are you in the know? Innovation and competition are what fuel Rapture. But that fuel can be diluted with rumor, or flat-out lies. The rumor monger asks, what are these so-called splicing side effects? Well, take a look around you. Do you see anything wrong with your neighbor? The rumor monger asks, why has Tenenbaum withdrawn from the public's eye? Dr. Tenenbaum is a scientific mind unparalleled, even in Rapture. She's no doubt in her lab, toiling away at her next great innovation. I heard she was in cahoots with Fontaine. Merely slander from jealous naysayers. Remember, Rapture competes through innovation, not cheap shots. Bridget Tenenbaum is a woman who represents the best of science and industry. In other words, she's a Rapture gal. Now you know.
Rate you're going through, it looks like you'll need an advance on your fee.
How is Ryan taking over Fontaine's business any different than, say, eminent domain? It's just the hand of government coming down on the individual.
Fontaine was a criminal.
By whose standards? Ryan's? I prefer when the judge doesn't profit off the penalty. You need something, friend?
Booker.
All that unpleasantness from Fontaine seems so far behind us, man.
I hope all of his crowd are enjoying themselves, locked up forever.
Be right with you. Take your time. Take us all in.
That we used to share. And they still sound the same as when you were here. She's got you.
Where have you been, DeWitt? You expect me to drink alone?
Mr. DeWitt, I'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of Invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist's struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These imitation masks he spoke of, they must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. It says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that. What brought you to Rapture?
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my share of Shylocks. You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of debt. Invitations to Cohen shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
Welcome.
Excuse me. The lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18-carat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
Really?
The center cobochon... Excuse me, sir?
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
I beg your pardon.
Cohen sends right those masks out of some kind of box.
Did you think we wouldn't know this? The assurances of a grave robber are of no use. You hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
You come into my shop and talk this trash. I don't think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp, or I'll see to it they hit you.
Get your hands off me! Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up. Any luck?
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
Where should we look next? Upstairs at the artist's struggle, or Rapture Records straight ahead?
It's temporary.
Temporary.
Guten Tag,
Herr Schmidt.
Dr. Steinman told me he uses my picture.
See that dish I walked in with? Will you give her the star treatment, pal? And I'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
What is this piece?
It's by Trinet, but of course, covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
Oh, it's lovely.
Gotta find that box.
Music does something to me. Especially something in this
place. Yes.
It's almost primal, isn't it? Part of us that exists before thought, before logic, purely sensual.
Don't find it.
Nothing. Well, only one place left.
That we never knew existed.
Yes.
I must go. I must go. One more note shall prove my undoing. Nothing?
No. Got one place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
Fontaine got taken out by Ryan's goons for one reason, and one reason only.
Hey, pal. You want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course. Interesting, isn't it? Original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about that.
I don't know. Here's what the
so much to think about it. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service. Until tomorrow.
Good. You've located the mask.
Third time's the charm.
All right. It's best we head back to Cohen's.
Fine piece of work back with those shopkeeps. You've got a bit of the grifter.
For that, you can thank my father.
Oh, yeah?
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
Ah, very well. Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
So who is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse. I've seen this type. Gets an idea in his head, end a conversation. Don't matter who gets hurt.
conduit! Open yourselves to the music! To the spirit of the eternal! No. Why do you fail in this fashion? To embarrass me in front of my muse? My muse shall not be mocked! Fitzpatrick!
Please!
The stick!
And for God's sake!
My muse shall not be mocked! Get them out of here! There shall be no failure on my canvas. There is no room in rapture anymore for the artist. You?
Name's DeWitt.
Is that right? My. This one's a real biscuit. Isn't he a biscuit, ladies?
He'd ask a few questions.
Questions? Yes. Yes. It is the work of man to ask. It is the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl. Haven't you?
We artists see more than most. You're more than you claim to be, little songbird. Are you not? Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go. But I know the child in that photo is important to you.
So many children flit, flit, flit away.
I know where the girl is. And I will send you to her. In exchange, all I ask is a dance.
What?
I see something in you too. Art strips away artifice. Show me who you are. And I will show you where you need to go.
Cold son of a bitch.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
Dance with me.
Come, come, dance! Come on, dance! Feel the music, feel the music!
I shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Fitzpatrick! Beauty and pain. They can be no more separated than birth and blood.
What do you think Cohen's customers do with the children? Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Suchon.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters? You so sure? But if Suchon had Sally, I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
Listen, we're not gonna keep...
Fitzpatrick! I see suffering in you. I know how to shine a light on your pain. A moth will become a butterfly.
Mr. DeWitt! Are you all right?
I'm fine.
You were dreaming. You kept saying your daughter's name, Sally.
She's not my daughter.
I thought...
Pain and beauty! To an artist, they are parent and child.
Cohen?
I'm sending you to find your young one. No need to thank me. I'm not so sure you'll like what you find.
Ah!
Look.
Fontaine's. Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
But it's a prison now. Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
I don't know.
Everyone has needs. I merely provide a service for those who have the means to pay. You'll find your little bird in the housewares department.
How many people do you suppose Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Enough. Fontaine had amassed something near an army. Now they're down there, spliced up and wild. All right, there's a dock up ahead.
Takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
What's that?
Burial at sea.
You read your residency contract with Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea.